I've seen Nissan 350Zs in perfect mint condition, like completely bone stock with like 35K miles on them, going for like 17,000-18,000. And honestly, I feel like that's kind of a lot, but there is a reason for that. And it's just because if you buy a car with 35K miles, you can enjoy it for 35,000 more miles. And honestly, still sell it with 70K miles, and that's still really low. So